beat. And everything is going to the beat. And everything is going to the
beat. Getting all packed up.
Ready to head to Czech Republic. We're stoked. It's going to be a lot of fun.
Switzerland. I think that's where Zurich is. That's where I am. Now we're flying to Czech Republic. Prague and Czech Republic. That's the plane we just flew in on. That's the outside. And that's
the boys. And there's girls in the tour too. This will be our home the next month.
Thank God, I was freaking out
myself. Caught you off guard! Don't even try it. I'm like a bear, trapped in the wire.
We're gonna go look at the stage.
We're in Brno, Czech Republic. And we're walking around the festival to see what these cool stages look like.
What are we doing right now?
I have no idea. No idea. I don't know where I am. I don't know why I'm here. I don't know where I'm supposed to be. I just don't know.
Jeff, what are you eating right now?
I don't know. But...
But it tastes great.
It tastes good, but I really have no idea.
Having a bad case of the burn mouth?
Yeah, again.
Okay.
Just having some poo.
Where are we?
Austria.
We're in Austria.
Tired.
And it looks pretty cool. Wow, what's in here?
That's the room.
This is the room where we're gonna be playing. And there's two Mexicans. I don't know how they got to Austria.
What's up?
Are those gloves just chilling?
Just chilling, man. They're gonna know that they're from the surgery. People are gonna perform on us later. Obviously.
Yeah.
Have you seen this thing?
Oh, what is that?
That's where hey, you guys, guys.
What in the world is that? Oh my gosh. I'm thinking about other things I heard about today. All this week.
There's always the best surf in Austria. Me and Arnie, we just always hang 10, you know. I got my own things. I can't help it. I got too many issues I own. So I cannot help but I'm afraid. Yeah. But keep on preaching. So we are in downtown Vienna, Austria, one of the number one most visited places by tourists on earth. In a historic town, and where do we go? Burger King.
I'm gonna go yell at some pigeons.
In Vienna.
In Vienna. Oh, they keep getting separated by a little kid.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
That lady's dragging her baby through the pigeon land.
Go catch one.
Every day,
bread and cheese. Every day.
My poo is like this.
My poo is like this, and my bum hole is like this.
I'm in Italy. We're at our venue.
Standard. Like in America, like pepperoni, cheese is standard, you know, like pepperoni. I think mushrooms, I think that's standard because every single pizza's like that.
We're in the wilderness. So legit. This is tight. I know. Really, really cool.
So down there.
I don't want to go down there where I looked them. Oh, wow.
There's definitely something else down there. There's a room down there to the left. I ain't going.
Do you think zombies live down there?
I hope so. All right, hotel. Rock and roll. This is it.
Wait.
Maybe it's... Oh wow, look at there's all these
controls. Hey, alright, yeah, I got a pee regardless of winning the
lifetime. We are in Roswind, Germany. Walking to the market right now. And... It's kind of far, but... we're...
There's couch over here.
Cisco, would you like some?
Katzenzugen.
I think so.
Red wine?
Where are we?
It means red wine, Germany.
We're in.
Red wine.
And there's a freaking skate park.
It just doesn't get better than this.
I'm here. I'm hanging out. I'm seeing cool stuff.
On the molten emotional front line, I couldn't care less. I'm transfixed in this absolute bliss.
So Ross, how do you feel today, Ross? Cool.
Thank you guys.